Beneath its helmet-like shell, the horseshoe crab is hardly ferocious. But one aspect of its behavior today may explain why marine creatures first stepped out of the sea long ago. Horseshoe crabs find their mates in the water, but then they journey to the edge of the ocean. These living fossils leave the sea briefly, like a landing army, to lay their eggs beyond the water on a beach. Protected from the harsh environment by moist sand, their sealed eggs actually develop on land.